Glamour of the Grand Prix. Just with much tinier cars and an only half-completed track.
I wouldn't be surprised if it was partly down to construction materials being stolen during the building of the park. There appears to be a pronounced criminal element at this location.
Yes. We'll definitely have to tighten up security if we don't want more problems. But our first priority should be getting that racetrack shipshape, eh?
Shipshape? That would certainly make for an unusual course layout.
Oh! Yeah.